Hello, good morning. Guten Morgen. It's gonna be a short stream. I should not say hello so soon, like, you know. I'm gonna end up saying hello quite a few times. Anyway, good morning to you. Yes. Kafaja, you are waiting for me. You are waiting for me, really? I bet you were. You were so early. Hi, old man. You're early today. Yeah, I am. Anyway, we've got a guild war going. I'm not gonna put a contest for this because we are left with 24 minutes. And if I put a contest, we're at 5 minutes, 19 minutes. Actually, that's pretty reasonable. Alright, I'm gonna make a contest for this then, since I think we have enough time to clear this. Just a second, let me just set this thing up. Alright, we've got a good war going on. How many wins? 15 minutes on war. I think that should be about the time left. 0, 1, 2, 3. Alright. For those of you early birds. Anyway, for those of you early birds, here's 50 for you to... Let's see if Revlo is working. Oh, Revlo, is he working? Can you try? Did he give any? Hello to you too, Jeff. Fucker. Oh, sucks that, you know, everywhere in the world, aside from Asia, can be, you know, playing Pokemon. Thanks for resubscribing, Egg-Tarts. Like, and then I can't play, and then by the time I can play, it's like every one of you will have like 10,000 CP mons or something. Did it give? Yes, it did. Good. It's working. Is it not working? No? I don't know that. Can't do anything about it. Anyway, you've got 5 minutes. You've got like 5 minutes to place your bets, and then we have to just rush into this war because 20 minutes left. Say hello to your wife, Fuck, I can't pronounce that! Tyan? Yeah. Alright, Josh, I can't do anything about it, just wait, okay? You caught a 1000 CP slow bro today! Congratulations! I see, the thing is, like, I've never played, you know, Pokemon on, you know, the Game Boy or 3DS or something. I've never watched Pokemon videos, that's the thing. I have no idea what's good and what's not good. What's good and what's food? I don't know, I'm fucking noob, right? Anything that I don't have, I probably will just go and catch. But why do I want to play this game so much? Because it's like so fun. Like, I played it for 1 hour, like, I needed more. I already cashed in that 1 hour. I already bought stuff, you know, in that 1 hour that I got to play. Oh, yeah, thanks. You're beautiful too, I guess. Are you late? Nah, we just started. It's Wednesday today, is it? Yes, Wednesday morning. How are you today? Pretty good. Today, wife was out of town. She's going to, you know, she's working overtime. So usually when she works overtime, she goes home to her mom's place. I call it a mom's place now. And yeah, I got time to, you know, after the stream, I'll probably see what I can do, play other games, make other videos, and so on. Hopefully, you know what the best case scenario is? It's right after the stream, right after I upload the stream. Like, Pokemon Go releases, and oh my god, I can get started making videos on that. 早上你好, yeah, you too, good morning to you too. Did I give early bucks? I did, but I think the bot did not do it, so... So I don't know. So I don't know if I'll just wait and see later. All right. Can you play Dead by Daylight after Summoners? I probably make a Dead by Daylight video. I mean, you want me to stream Dead by Daylight? Because every time I stream, I stream Dead by Daylight, the frame drops are real, right? I noticed that in the video. Like, if I don't stream, the frame rate is like 30 to 60. But the moment I stream, it drops to like, it can drop to 20 or something. It's really, really bad. How do you ruin Galleon? There's two ways to ruin Galleon. You ruin Galleon either fast or slow. If it's slow, you must have shield runes, you know? Shield and will. I think double shield will is like, you know, the more preferred setup for slow Galen. Thanks for resubscribing to Summoner's War King, SW King on Global. Dual crystal summon, come to us, won't expect it. So lightning guaranteed. Bullshit. Why is it you eat? No, I did not eat Hokkien me. I don't like it. Hokkien is the black one, right? I don't like the black noodles. What is it? Are you gonna screw up the fuck thing? What? No. Oh, maybe. I'll be extra careful this time. Thanks for the reminder. I'll be extra careful this time. Nah, Josh, I can't stream Overwatch. The frame rate too low if I try to stream it. It doesn't perform well. Like, I haven't upgraded a computer, right? I told you. You look like a broho. What's a broho? No idea what's that. What is a better retest build? I did show a really good retest. Last stream, didn't I? What's a better retest build? I think speed HP is good. But you want max crit rate as well. So, you know, a lot of things you want. You want max crit rate. You want like at least a plus 100 speed. And you want around 40,000 HP. So that's a lot of things you want from the runes. You need to squeeze them dry, all the substats, you know, be efficient. You stop playing Dead by Daylight just to see the stream, you suicider. Ah, it's okay. I mean, Dead by Daylight is not like it's okay to leave a game every now and then, you know. It fucks the experience up for other people, but you know, it doesn't matter. It's not like it's not as punishing, right? Unless you're like rank 1 and you're like try hard, Dead by Daylight. How many Net 4s have you never had? No, I have everything, my friend. I have everything. I mean, light and dark ones aside, all the elemental ones, it's complete. Yeah? Does Vera need accuracy? No, it doesn't need to be 100. Mine is at like, what, 60? Does the job? Anyway, we've got 17 minutes left. Let's pick a number and get this thing on the road, okay? What's YDCB arena ring? I don't know, I haven't like done arena since reset. Probably Fighter 2. How did you ruin your room? What kind of question is that? You should do mass summon next month. Maybe I should. I'm thinking I should save and not you know, not summon. Should I save? Like I have like 5 wind scrolls, so I should save them and start collecting them. So we're doing number 2. We're doing number 2 with this thing, which I can either bomb or Katarina. It's all gonna work! Am I right? There's no way to fail this. It's all gonna work. Yeah, it is. Like I'm just gonna win this, okay? Since you guys already bet, I'm just gonna win this Captain Simo over here. And then I do this. Oh wait, wait a second, it's an Orion! Oh, I almost missed that. I almost missed the Orion, seriously! I totally almost missed Orion right there. If I went there and Orion armor broke one of me, I'd be fucked. Ooh, okay. Almost totally missed Orion. So what should I do? Actually, do I really care about Orion? Yeah, I do. My immensity is not that fast. Fuck it. Let's just go. We have 15 minutes left. Let's just go, okay? What is it we do prefer 70 crit rate, 150 crit damage, or 80 crit rate, only 100 thing? Like, it doesn't really matter, Jamaya. Jamaya is not really something you use in PvP. I mean, you don't rely on 100% crit rate on Jamaya for PvP, do you? For PvE, 70, 80, it doesn't really matter. Sam, want a summon for me again? Why, are you feeling lucky, Jeff? We can do the summons on stream if you want. Take Charles serious, remember last time? Yeah, I do remember last time. Oh my god, the shield runes! Can I kill? Do you think I can kill Chu Chasun? I'm gonna go for it, okay? Let's try to kill Chasun. Yeah! 9,000! Woo! Okay. So now as long as QB survives Katarina, we will win. Alright, it's in the bag. Hey, YZB just got another Jamaya from Stones. Roger, see a doctor, man. Need to see a doctor, okay? Oh shit, I'm gonna break on copper! Oh my god! Oh fuck! brick on copper, guys! He does justice! Oh no! I wanted to kill Chao first! What do now? Oh! He spams more armor brick! More armor brick! Oh god! This is bad! Armor brick on copper! Can we stun the Chao, please? No! Oh, Bulldozer friend! Let's kill this guy! Okay! Double win versus an Orion! Do you think we can lose? Double win versus an Orion? Impossible, right? Impossible! Yeah, we're gonna win, right? It's an Orion! He doesn't do damage! But I mean, this is like an endless cycle of harmless pranks! Yeah? He's just pranking! Staying up at 246. 246? Where are you from? Europe? Yeah! It's Europe, right? 246? Where is Kelsen? Kelsen is at work at the moment. Kelsen is from the same country as me? And he works for the government. Yeah, he works for the government. And it's an 8 to 5 thing. So yeah, weekdays you don't see him on stream. Anyway, it's in the bag. We lost Bulldozer though. Let's do the next one. 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11. 6 to 11. Orion is everything but harmless. That's true. He doesn't directly do damage. He needs like a friend. Yeah? Seven, six, nine, eight, six, six. Alright, six. Be right back, getting food. Also summon for me again. You really want to do it today? Are you feeling lucky or something?
Be right back, getting food. Also summon for me again on stream, waking face.
Do I have to change anything here? I mean, I could get Arena. You know what, I'm just gonna bomb it. Bombing seems like the easiest thing to do here. So I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna bomb that. Bomb. Where's my Chasun? And better. How about the one below? Chiwu Water Panda. Wow, I don't even know. Chiwu Water Panda. Wow. Really? I don't even know. Wait, this thing. I'm guessing. But if I go Teo, the Water Panda could murder me, right? He could very well just murder me. If he's on Will Runes, you know? But I'm gonna gamble that he doesn't have Will Runes, okay? I'm gonna gamble that he doesn't. Remember that Molly removes. Yeah, I do. Thanks for the good YouTube. Peace from the Netherlands. Thank you, Chris. 13185. Are there really 13,185 Chrises in the Net? Oh my god!
Smiling face.
He's what? Why? The fuck? Fucking Thielmars! No, Glancing! What? Wow, this Thielmars is so fast! This Thielmars is so fast! Can I bomb? Okay. Alright. It's in the bag, right? I mean, we... Yeah? Oh, Thielmars! There we go. It's in the bag. It's in the bag. Relax. Okay, guys. Relax. Chill. It's in the bag. We've got this. It will take a while more because, I mean, we gotta deal with Chasun, Fallen Blossoms and shit, right? It's gonna take a while more. But I think we got this, okay? Yeah, look at that. Look at the violence from Beta when it doesn't matter. Oh my god! That just killed Molly! Easy! And why did CB do in Laksa? No, I had like What is that thing called? You know, I don't know how to say this in English. It's like a flat, white noodle that is like shiny. Shit, Will Runes, guys! Will Runes! First time you're ashamed. By the way, don't underestimate us with the last name of Chow. Alright. This is a very rare surname, right? In Singapore, anyway. Go for this guy. Like, you know, Taylor, nobody care about his buildings. But what is dangerous here is the water panda is going to go. Ah! The water panda! It did nothing! The water panda did nothing! I mean, he's really tanky, though. Gotta give him that. Water panda is really tanky. Look, I can't even kill him. Alright, never mind. I'll take that back. Apparently I can kill him. Alright, apparently I can. No. Not cheese. Not that. It's like. We call it kuay teow in Singapore. Right? Like, you know, flat noodles thing. Shiny white noodles. Ah. Did you hear some moron swatted summit? What? Swatted Summit 1G when he was in a park? What? Please be safe. Nah, don't worry. I'd be in a car. Alright, I'll be in an Uber or Grab, you know, just driving around. The Will Runes were useless. Of course, it's Taylor! Alright, let's pick a number. 12 to 16. 12 to 16, let's go. We've got a 14 up there. What up to you, Rosie? What up? Nothing's up. Morning! I'm up! That's up. 14, 15, 17, 15, 14, 14. Alright, let's do 40. Let's do Kilo. Kilo, what you got? Oh, it's one of this. It's one of this again. You know you know what I mean by one of this, right? It's one of this where we do this. Oh shit, we don't have Bulldozer. Oh, we don't have Bulldozer anymore. Let's get Arena then. Yeah, let's get Arena. And what about this one, Orion one? The Orion one. I don't know. What should we do here? Orion one. Well, I could outspeed him, but I'm not gonna do that. Let's see what else we can do, huh? Arena? Nah. What do I wanna do here? Alright, it's the last sword. I'm gonna Cena and gamble this. Okay, I'm gonna Cena and gamble this. Okay. I'm gonna Cena this one and gamble this. Okay. Silence means consent. Come on, crit! Please! Crit! One on each! Everything crit! Go! Crit! Okay! I think we win! yeah, I think we win! Like, what is this Theomar's gonna do? Yeah, we win already! Easy. Next one. This is where it is. If Orion armor breaks rogue. Oh, he derp. Easy, motherfucker. Easy. You see? I'ma show you. You see? Bang. Easy. You see? Secret dungeon. Wow. Okay. That turned out well. 3 wins pre-recorded, obviously, right? Alright, let's give all the fucks for that one. 6. 3 wins. Oh, most of you bet 2. Too bad. Makes sense. 1,002. Biggest winner with a total of 2,400. Congratulations. Alright. That YDCB was really that easy. I don't know. Took quite a bit of, you know, procs on my side for it to work. Alright, it took quite a bit of procs on my side for it to work. Oh, no more energy. Really? Alright, what we're gonna do here is this. We're gonna wait for next war. Alright. Did we save the summons? Are we gonna save for summons for next month? What we're gonna do here is, I haven't done arena, right? I'm at like 1.4k, right? I'm gonna refresh the list. Alright. Just gonna take a quick look at the enemies. Oh my god. I mean, wow, okay. I'm gonna auto this shit, but I'm not gonna use like super save team to auto it. I'm gonna use Rogue in every single arena. Auto. Alright, it doesn't matter what the other part of the lineup is, I'm gonna use Rogue. Okay? Auto arena with Rogue, okay? This is what we're gonna do. Just gonna set it up. Five wings, auto, Rogue. How many losses, right? How many loss? And then zero. One. Three or more. Okay, five wings. Auto with rope. Okay. It doesn't matter what I take, you don't know. I don't even know what I'll take. I'll try to win, but I'll bring rope as well, okay? That's what's gonna happen. Let me just take out this tape. This is a stupid tape. Gonna go with this. Where's my Taeor? Damn it. Taeor, Galleon. I wonder if P-Sama is useful in. I'm just gonna bring P-Sama. I never tried this before. Just trying it out. Wonder if it's useful. My P-Sama's on Despair. If it's on Violence, better, because he can strip the boss. But he's on Despair, so might not be as good in this Dragon's V10. Sam, I need fucks for the contest. It's too bad for you, man. There's so many ways to get fucks. Look, now if you're a subscriber on YouTube every week, you get fucks. If you're a subscriber on Twitch every week, you get additional fucks. Right? And if you're here on the stream, you get more fucks as well. So I don't see a reason to be out of fucks at all. Okay? I don't see a reason to be out of fucks at all. Thank you, Travis. It's really nice to know that I made a difference for you. Hi Sam, Rod here, who always like your shitty posts on Twitter. Thanks for liking my shitty posts on Twitter. How to get YouTube folks? You just like just be subscribed, man. At YCB, do you eat wonton meat? Yes, I eat all noodles. I didn't like noodles before, let me tell you. Alright. I like rice a lot, like typical Chinese, right? I like to eat rice, okay? You know, I feel that rice is like staple. It used to be. And then waifu is like, no, she likes noodles. Or she likes porridge, you know, like watery rice. So then that happened, so, and then my rice, you know, got taken out of my diet. And now I'm eating a lot of noodles. I want your hat for your what? I'm sorry, that went by too fast. It went by too fast. Jeff, you lost 1,000! Does she like your noodle? I wanna call it a noodle. Drazart22, you're a subscriber on YouTube and you don't get. Yeah, you get it. It just started. You'll get it in 7 days time. So every week you get it, okay? Hang tight. I want your hat for my wall of heroes. I have a dope wall of nerdly godliness and your hat must be part of it. I have the mannequin, oh my god, you're like mannequin, you're like Norman Bates or something, huh? Mannequin, you have a mannequin head in your room. That is sick. I'm not judging you, I mean, just saying, you know. isn't exactly the best type of thing you want on your display. A mannequin head, if you have a girl coming around, no? It's kind of... Might have adverse effects. Well, you do a TOA 94. No. Why? Why do you want me to do TOA 90? And what is... Have you ever tried period... What? No. Don't do it. I did. Okay? Don't do it. It will traumatize you. It will. It traumatized me for a week. No, not even joking. It traumatized me for a week. Can waifu play your war every bet on it? Yeah, sure. But she's working. Yeah, she's working. Maybe Saturdays? Yeah. And why is me? I am stuck on 90. Too bad for you. Imagine when the Artemil stage gets buffed because the Yeti's gonna counter 50% of the time without even doing anything. That's gonna suck. And once we talk about Bridge Builders and Black Noodles so you don't lose any, if not, you will lose one arena, dude. Just do it. I don't even care, man. So what if I lose? I didn't gamble on anything. This is wrong. I should make it... The way the betting system is, it is wrong. There should be a way for everyone to lose and only I win, you know? There should be a way for that. Yeah. But there is no such way. So, the facts are always in circulation and I believe right now we probably have about more facts than China has people. No, like really. It's like it multiplies exponentially. We probably have more facts circulating around than China's people. You know? That's so many. Imagine that. We are the highest roller in Revlo. We have all the world's gamblers here in Twitch chat. Yeah. And none of you actually saved up 50,000 or, you know, to redeem something. I mean, yeah, I mean, no one yet. Do Waifu Wednesday where you let Mimi record a video. She doesn't wanna. Oh fuck, it's not working now anymore. So I guess the P-Sama one is not gonna work. It's not gonna work. Yeah, it's not consistent enough. It's not consistent enough. Yeah. The gamble takes the fuck. Oh, that's true. That is true. The gamble does take the fuck. But I don't get any from that. I mean, but why do I need any anyway? Alright, I guess the gamble takes the fuck. It should be that you get paid percent, X percent. What do you mean by pay? There is no money involved. I mean, not yet. I mean, eventually when you win something or redeem something out of it, then yeah, that's money involved. But other than that, no. I'll put your hat in between my Tokyo Ghoul mask and my Amon mask. What do you mean? I'm not gonna give you the cap. I do giveaways with stuff every now and then, and you know, previously when YouTube removed like 1,000+ subscribers, right, and set us back, so it's been a long time since the last giveaway to this one. Probably this one I'll give away. Maybe I'll give this cap away. Yeah, or I can make it redeemable. Or do you want to buy it? Yeah, I'll sign it for like $100. No, I'm just kidding. I don't intend to do that. Just give it away. Tapon Kombu, Lotus Beast Empire. There you go, hello to you. Any summons today? I don't think so. There is no packs to buy. There is no packs to buy, I bought everything. I don't want to buy crystals with summons, it's just not worth it. And I have 5 wind scrolls, but I feel like saving them for next month. You know, we can do a big one next month. Because I feel that, you know, people always say, you do 100 scrolls, you do 150 scrolls, it doesn't count for nothing. If you do more than 200 scrolls, you likely get a net 5. So, we've done like, over the span, 50, 50, 100, 100, you know, we did more than 5, 600, maybe 700 scrolls by now. No net 5. So let's just do it all at once, maybe, huh? At once, you should get curly hair. What? Sign an eBay to cap money. The thing is, what do you want me to sign? I don't have a YDCB autograph. I will figure that out soon though. So anyway, the contest is over, right? I think it is. Let me just check. Yeah, alright, the contest is over. If it's close, no more bets. Let's go, let's auto this shit. Refresh. Let's start. Oh my god, how do you want to rogue shit? Okay, first and foremost, we bring rogue. What up next? What do we bring next? Oh, I don't know. Monkey, maybe? Monkey? Immunity? Maybe? Monkey immunity, what else? Monkey immunity, Chasun Animal Praha, we gotta choose one. Let's go Chasun, okay? Let's do this. Oh, come on. Kafaja, don't go details on me. Reviver. Oh yeah, I should bring a Reviver to play it safe, right? I should. But as long as we kill Ciara, I think we're fine. Yeah, as long as we kill Ciara, we're pretty fine. Come on, Rogue. If you can kill this Eladrill, we win. Yes, sir! Okay, I think this one is in the bag. Good start. JVI Fever, YDCV, do you eat Chichong Fun? Yeah, just not often because like the good ones are at restaurants that are pretty expensive, so don't go to there often. Sam, I improve so much watching your videos. Yeah, you learn all the stuff not to do on videos, right? You're like, alright, you fucked up here, let's not do that. Right? Oh, wow, okay. Nice, good start. Next, what we got? Oh, it's a Theomars, fucker. It's a Theomars. I know we need to bring a Praha here, alright? Bring a Praha. Praha. Let's bring Beta as well. What else do we want to bring? What else? I think that I bring the monkey also. I like the monkey. Alright, I think I bring the monkey. Monkey as well. Yeah? Okay. And why does we make merchandise? I should, you know, I really should. I'm like really like, you know, lazy. Really lazy. Saving skills just say, yeah, I know I've said that before, but it's been so long since we've gotten that 5. It's been so many scrolls, it hurts so much, you know. RefRoll won't let me bet the button is grayed out. Anyone know why? I'm new to this. Because the contest is over, my friend. It's over. You, like, we'll start a contest and you have like 5 minutes, usually, to place your bet. So, you know, pay attention. You know what I want to do? I mean, is this really greedy? Like, you know? Like, yeah, I mean, the plushie is nice. It's like, is it too much if I ask Comptus to make like an avatar? Like really? Like an avatar? A YDCB avatar? Like Elia? A little building that walks around your island? And you know, like Elia gives 1 energy. I mean, I'm not greedy, right? I mean, like if YDCB avatar gives like 1% speed. Yeah, and then I can get like a percentage of the sales from that avatar. You know, that would be the best. I would get married with that money. Right? 1 speed is okay, right? It's not too much. Every tryhard will get it. You said no save teams. I didn't say anything. I said I'm bringing rogue for every fight. That's all. Okay. I said I'm bringing rogue for every fight. Don't put words in my mouth. Don't be like Riri. He does that all the time. Why the homunculus? Shit. If you Google homunculus, it's like the ancient man or something, right? Are you gonna play some Dead by Daylight? Why? Should I play some Dead by Daylight later? I could, I guess we can play a bit of Dead by Daylight after this, alright? We can, I will restart the stream. After we finish the Summer Sports stream, later, right? See if any of you are still hanging around. Alright, so 2 wins, it's in the bag so far. at what is at least 6 people would buy a merchandise. Yes! Sounds good! Alright, look at this heavy water. So, I think I'm going to go this again, but I need to bring a water, a wind of my own. Water, a wind. Water, a wind. What wind do I have? What water do I have? What wind and what water? Should I bring a Chandra of my own? A Virat of my own? Hang on a second, let me just see about this. I shall bring a Chandra of my own. Okay, I'm gonna bring a Chandra here. Yeah, I'm gonna do this. What is, we do play League of Legends. Not anymore. Not anymore. It raises my blood pressure too much. Bring Ryan. I am here, 3 AM, I need sleep, bro. Kappa. Go sleep! Uh-oh, Rogue is dead! Rogue is dead! Oh! Fuck! Rogue is dead, guys! And what's his face? What's his face? Beta is not reviving. There we go. There's a revive. There's the daydream. There's the daydream. Here we go. Let's get this. There's the hook. There's the hook. Here we go. Here we go. Ah, the synergy, huh? There's the hook. This is good. Now Rook is safe. Rook is safe. This is good. Aw, shit. The fucking Virat, though. The fucking Virat is like, it's so hard. Oh my god, I can't move. Virat, bullshit. Alright, Serenity is up, so no more freezing. No more zero. AI plays better than YDCV. Do you still play Dragon Nest? No, no time. Really, no time. Yes! Chloe down! Have you ever eaten arroz con habichuelas y lechon asado? What the fuck is that? That's a long name for a dish. What the fuck is arroz con habichuelas y lechon? And it ends with a question mark. Asado? What is that? No, I've not eaten that. I've never heard of that. I've never seen that word before. Have you ever dated a model? Not really, no. I don't think so, no. Not that I remember, no. What do you think about this Lydia patch? What do you mean? Why do you call it the Lydia patch? It's the Kung Fu Girl patch. You know, if it's not the Kung Fu Girl patch, then it's the Rakan patch. Or the Beth patch. Who the fuck cares about Lydia? It's a Dark Polar Queen. Like, you know, someone... were you the guy that asked me on YouTube? Someone asked me on YouTube, you know, what about Lydia? Like, I legit Googled Lydia. I didn't even know it was a Dark Polar Queen. I didn't even know it was a Dark Polar Queen. I was like, what do I think about that? Like, oh yeah, it's game changing for one person out there. Leonardo Sandoval. Why do you see me? Say my name, please. What is it? Play Dungeon Monsters. Nah, they asked me to do it. They asked me to do a video, singular. They didn't say do more videos on it. So, unless they want to give out more stuff. I mean, if they're giving more stuff, I don't mind doing another video. I mean, you guys can get some free stuff, you know, if you like playing it. As Orochi will be stronger, obviously. Yes. Yes. Skill, speed scaling, speed leader skill. There's synergy right there. You see? But we don't know the multipliers. If the multipliers are good, even if it's not so good, say an Orochi gift with my Teyuan roots, just say that, alright? Can crit maybe 40, 50,000. Teyuan crit 70, right? 70, 80,000. 40, 50,000, good enough. You can go Orochi Bernard. I mean, it's like the budget Fairy King, right? You can go Orochi Bernard something. Yeah? Galleon and maybe a water nuker or fire nuker. Would work. Orochi Tiana would work as well. Jesus, we're never killing this shit, are we? The draw button is out. No, we're not drawing this shit, man. We're not drawing this shit. I mean, we already won. It's obvious. It's just a matter of time before Raoke eventually, you know, it's a matter of time before Raoke eventually gets a proc on Chasuna and game over. Please shout out to my friend Mayuri and Entropy. Really, you have a friend by the name of Entropy? Like, Entropy? Really? Is that, I mean, the parents must have really hated your friend, Entropy. Is that a real name? Abyss2212, why do you say no safe teams? Yeah, no safe team. This is not a safe team. You want to see a safe team? You want to see my safe team? Oh, I get what you said. I did say no safe team. Yeah, but I meant, you know, the team that I use that I refer to as the safe team. You've seen the safe team. Yeah? You've seen it. The safe team that I use. You've seen it, right? It's the Varad one. Shout out for my friend Wiki. He's going to subscribe right now. Roger, is Wiki your friend in the picture? Your friend. Is that Wiki? Shout out to Wiki. Alright, let's go on. Not a Theomars. Not a Theomars. What do I do against this Theomars? Let's go P-Sama. Let's go P-Sama. Let's go speed here. P-Sama. Hey chat, what's the Reflow website? This guy's new here. This guy's new. I would like to know your opinion about the water cave. It's good! It's all good! Didn't I mention it yesterday? In yesterday's summary? All the KFGs are good now. Oh, Rogue? Oh no! Violent! GG, we're in trouble here. We're in trouble here. We are in trouble here. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, there is the combo, there is the revived Daydream combo. Yeah? But Raoke is stunned up. Raoke is stunned up, he's gonna die. Come on, come on, come on, do something. Buff Raoke or something, come on. No, 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 if Benna dies, then we lose. No, 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 if Benna dies, we lose. No, 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 beta, 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 beta. No, beta, 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 beta. Please, Serenity, do something. Okay, remove the armor break. There we go. There we go. Alright, we're fine for now. We're fine for now. Jesus, Rogue cannot armor break this Brian at all. Rogue can't do it. Come on, just kill this Brian. We kill it, we win! Nice! 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 Oh! A bit more! A bit more! Oh, if Praha daydreams now! No! Alright, alright, the Praha didn't daydream. Nice! 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 Easy in the bag. Please show me the stats of Roach! Who the fuck is Roach? Roach! Yeah, it's good. It's good now. Alright! So far! 4 wins! Last sword! Last sword! Oh, another Bernard thingy! We don't need Praha here, do we? We don't need Praha here, do we? No, we don't. I'm gonna go Chasun instead. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Shout out to my Huevo Peludo. What is that? What is that? Shout out to me! Hey, whoever! Where are the steel balls? Under the blanket! Where they belong! Oh no! Oh no! Beta! If Beta dies, we lose straight away! If Beta dies, we lose, guys! Violent! Violent, the armor break away, you dumb fuck! Beta! Beta! Oh my god, Beta is dead! Beta is dead! Beta is dead! Oh Jesus, no! Oh, Rogue! Oh, Rogue! Oh my god! Oh! Oh! Oh, did you see that? Oh my god! If you're watching this on YouTube, give me the timestamp for that. You're the rogue Cena thing. Is he gonna win this? Yes, sir! It's in the bag! Oh my god. I'm sorry for your ears. I'm sorry, but you should know this by now. Every time you watch a YDCB video, you don't put the headphones on. And you make sure you watch when you're alone, okay? Wow. Alright. Those of you who kept the faith or believed in three in zero losses, yeah? Pick a winner for that, yeah. SWSB95, biggest winner, winning 5,000! Congratulations! New contest, Guild War. I don't even know who we're up against. I'm gonna keep it a mystery. How many wins? 0, 1, 2, 3. Start though, you got 5 minutes. Good luck, Godspeed. It's Cena on attack, crit damage, attack. Attack, crit damage, attack. Yeah, he is on attack, crit damage, attack. If you wanna check out his runes and stats, you can do so on the helpful tips playlist on my YouTube channel. Man, I'm against Buffet, really? I give a shit. Like I even care, like I don't care who I'm against. We're gonna blind pick everything and wreck everything. What is it to celebrate? You have to say I can't. No, it's the wrong time, man. Everyone's betting. You're too lazy. He's on attack with damage attack. Full revenge, okay? Attack with damage attack, full revenge. What should I do later today? I mean, I have like a whole day today. I was hoping Pokemon comes out today. I can play Pokemon, I can record. Because after the stream, I upload the stream, right? It's gonna be today's video, you know, in the evening. And then I have like the whole day and the night because waifu is not coming home today, you know? And I should play some new games. What should I do? Go out? Maybe? Make some shirts? Maybe? Do something? I don't know. I haven't planned it out yet. I'm gonna take some time later to think about it. Try going to a gym! Fuck that! Fuck that! I'm gonna let metabolism keep me fit! Alright? Let metabolism do its job. Dragon Slayer. This. Why is your waifu not coming home today? Yeah, she's not. She'll be at her mom's place today. Are you gonna use the steel balls when. And why is it your summons are too long? What? We're not doing summons. Did we use summons? Are we doing something? No, we're not. There's nothing to buy. I should make some merch, right? I go out and make some merch and then we can give it away in this giveaway or something. Did her date with the doctor go well? Fuck you! So apparently, alright, so these are results from the doctor. She had an x-ray done. So fortunately, it's not something serious. Wait a second. Summon for me now. Same password. I don't remember your passwords, bro. I will check the email later, I guess. After the Guild War, alright. So we'll do summons for Asian Assassin again later. After we do the Guild War. Metabolism. No? Is it wrong? Did I say it wrong? Fuck it, you know what I'm saying, alright? Simons as in sideburns your mother-in-law. Yeah, oh! Simons, not summons! Simons! Yeah, Simons, my Simons too long. Oh, that was bad. That was really mean of me, I mean, yeah. But it's weird, like I told you, it was weird, right? I mean, first time I met her mom. Yeah, you don't touch a person on the first time, you know? it kind of made it awkward for me. I was like, you know, on the couch watching TV. I don't even watch TV. I'm just watching the space in front of the TV. I don't watch TV at all right? I'm watching the space in front of the TV, you know, making small talk with her dad. And, you know, and her mom sits beside me and, like, starts touching my face and my hair. It's like, you're silent too long, you know? What the fuck? Firstly, don't really touch anyone the first meeting, you know? It's like, it weirded me out because, you know, in a way that... There was a movie called Hostel a few years ago, many years ago, okay? A movie called Hostel, it's about, like... If you haven't watched the movie, go watch it. It's the first episode of Hostel. So, this guy's in a train. Alright, this guy's in a train. This weird old man sits in the same, you know, cabin as them. And this weird old man starts touching the guy, you know, like touching. You don't touch a person the first time you meet a person. You don't even touch a person! Unless you have a relationship with the person, right? Like, my friends don't even touch me! It's so weird. Like, when a mom touched my face, it's like, and she like touched my sideburns, like, your Simon so long. I was like, I tried so hard not to laugh. My goodness. Have you played DBD lately? New maps and skins, really? Really? Alright, I tell you what, after... I'll play some DBD later. Alright, I'll play some DBD on... but not on stream, make it a video. So, because there's new skins, I don't wanna, you know, have the frame drop or anything. But by the way, is the contest over? Yes, it is over! It is over! The contest is over. So, let's go. Buffet is the name of the game! I'm in Amsterdam. On holiday, just like in Hostel. you're in Amsterdam. Wow. Okay. Nice. Nice place to be on holiday. Let's pick a number. 1 to 5. 1 to 5. Let's pick a number. He is lying about the new skins. Disappointing. 1, 2, 2, 5, 5. 2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2, okay, 2! 2, 0-2 level! Oh, 0-2! Wow! Wow, okay! I mean... We've talked about this before. This defense here. Very common, we've talked about it before. This is the counter to it. Do it. It's gonna work. 10 out of 10 times it's gonna work. Okay, do it. Now, next one we have 0-2 Orion. 0-2 and Orion. Wow. Okay. 0-2 and Orion. I'm thinking. Well, I could speed Katarina. No, but I don't want to do that. I'm thinking I can go like a... But I'm scared 0-2 kills me, you know? I'm scared 0-2 does so much damage. It will kill me. What if I go Rika, you know, Poseidon, Rika, Galleon. Yeah? What if he kills me? Yeah? Will he kill me? Where's my slow Galleon? Jesus. Do you think through shield runes, the Zeratu gonna bang, 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 kill me? You think that's gonna happen? Good night, Aaron. Let's just do it, okay? Let's see if it happens. Ah. What's your Twitch schedule? Every day? No, Travis. It's spontaneous. I like to use the word spontaneous. You know, it gives me... It sounds nice. Alright, it's just that I'm not organized, but I like to use the word spontaneous, okay? So we kill Chasun! Alright, we kill Chasun. No amount of shield runes is gonna stop Copper from killing Chasun. Alright, it's not gonna happen. All right, because corporate is 50. It doesn't matter, you know. So now, all we gotta do is pop it in the air. Sam, you should try playing Overwatch. It is awesome. I do play Overwatch, just not as often anymore. After a while, I can't play it in long extended periods of time because it gets like stale. Yeah, and also, wait. Okay, we didn't lose any real runes. We don't have armor break. I should have just beat Katarina this shit. I mean. Ah! Oh. Damn it! Alright, let's pick a number of 5. 5? 5 to 8? Hello. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Sorry, ears. I'm sorry, alright? Can't control that. Should I get like a filter for my mic? Oh, yeah. I tell you what, I will go out today and I will look for a filter for my mic. Are we doing number 5? Number 8? 8? 8? 8? Alright, 8. Comeback's real. Let's do it then. Comeback's real. Oh, fuck. Looking bad. Looking real bad. This one here, we can bomb. We can Katarina. We can Varret the thing. A lot of things we can do here. I'm thinking we just Katarina. No. I think we just bomb it. No. I don't even know. Wait a second. Yeah, it's just Katarina, this guy. Two for Dom and we win, right? What is this? Chiwu Ritesh. We bring Monkey King here? Okay. Monkey King. What should I bring? Something that can deal with this guy, right? You know what I decided? I decided we do this. We bring Sean here. Okay? Cena vs. Chao part 2. No! It's gonna kill Cena! It's gonna kill Cena! Right? It's gonna kill Cena! Alright. Cena vs. Chao! Let's do it! Part 2! Here we go! Part 2! Here we go! Read guild chat. Don't draw. Typical YDCB draw. Two Wadam. Yes, one more. Wadam. You see, it happens every time. Wait. Don't kill. Wait. Is Katarina going to attack my Chasun? Is she going to do that? Should I just refresh? If I refresh, oh my god, what? Damn, got your ass ripped so hard. If I refresh, I will shield Katarina, but then Fallen Blossom she can do. She will do Fallen Blossoms. And then it will be... Fuck it, let's just refresh, alright? Let's save Katarina. I let her Fallen Blossoms. I save Katarina first. I let her Fallen Blossoms. Right? She Fallen Blossoms, she doesn't attack my Katarina. I let her Fallen Blossoms, okay. And then I do this now, Sword of Discharge. We're gonna kill something here. Best play ever. Best play ever, right? Okay, Chao versus Oak, round two. Round two, fight. I think we kill Chiwu first. Okay, we kill Chiwu first. Yeah, because Chiwu gonna strip my immunity. I don't want that happening. Kill Chiwu. Okay, kill Chiwu. Oh, fucking meditation. Kill Chiwu. Should I do the thing that I do? Nah, I should do this. Oh yeah, nice! Nice, Sue! Okay. Fuck you, Redash. Oak versus Shao, round two! You know what I'm thinking? Should I just kill the Chao first? Should I go for the Chao first? Yeah? I go for the Chao first, okay? Yeah? I'm gonna go for Chao. So fuck this Chao. Yeah? Fuck this Chao. I go for the Chao. I let Ritesh alive. It's okay. I let Ritesh stay alive. I go for the Chao first. Come on, quit the fucker. Come on! Oh! Yeah, okay. We go for the Chao first. This is the smart play. It's a smart play, huh? Oh, come on! I'm gonna break him! Oh shit, we can't Fallen Blossom. Can we need a Violent Rock or something? Nice glance. Fucking Ritesh, stop healing! Oh, fuck. Chao is dead! Okie dokie. It's in the bag. Oak won. Chao won. Let's pick a number. 9 to 14. 9 to 14, let's go. There's still one more. Nine, alright. Kikisuke, let's do Kikisuke. What do here? Fuck it. Let's just do the Cena again. Let's just Cena everything today. Yeah, Cena day. It's like a Cena stream. Yeah. Alright, what do we do here? Just bomb this one, right? Oh, I don't have Chasun to bomb. Hey, but wait, I can just Katarina as well. I don't give a shit. Right? I can just Katarina. We don't need to give a shit here. Yeah. Fuck it. Let's just go. It is Cena Day. Don't worry. We got this, okay? It's Cena Day. We got this. Don't worry. We got this, alright? It's alright. It's all cool. We glanced this one. Okay? A lot of damage for Berta. Fuck. He stunned my Cena. Uh-oh. Fallen Blossoms. Oh shit, he stunned my Cena. My Cena can't do anything. Oh my god, Luke! Oh! The fucking Orion, man! Orion's just such a piece of shit, I tell you. Orion's just such a piece of shit, man. Oh my god! Bella Jewel, can you do this? Bella Jewel, can you do this? Bella Jewel! No! Oh, so sorry! Oh, Orion did Fly Fly! I forgot about Fly Fly! Oh, man! Forgot about Fly Fly, man. What do I do here, actually? Should I do this? Yeah, I'm gonna do this. Desert Wind? So, Reaper? This again? He's gonna revive? Okay, we do this. we do this. 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 Easy. Wrecked. Totally wrecked there. I'm sorry. I thought it was Cena day. Apparently Orion had something to say about that. Fuck Orion. Always armor breaking my weakest target. Oh. Too bad. Too bad. Let's pick a winner for that. Pick a winner. We're doing... one win. One win. Metal1992, congratulations! This time again! Okay, so what's gonna happen now is... I'm gonna black out the screen, okay? I'm gonna black it out. I'm gonna do log in to another person's account. And we're gonna do summons on his account, okay? We're gonna do summons on his account, so just hang in there. And I don't know how many scrolls he has, so I can't put a contest up now for you as well. So, I don't know what we can do now. Just look at the black screen while I settle the login thing, okay? While I settle the login thing. This is one of the main reasons why I hesitate from summoning for people on stream, because... what is he saying? Hang on a second. Summon in... give me a nat 5 please, 100 mystical scrolls. 100 mystical scrolls. So okay, this is what I'm going to do in a while. I will summon in 101, don't worry. Let me just look. I'm just looking for your mail. Just a second. There's just so many mail there. Oh god. Okay. Oh man, I have a habit of reading out whatever I'm typing, so... alright, I will read this one now. So he says 100 scrolls, right? 100 scrolls. Let me just verify in the game. Let me just verify how many scrolls he has before I make a contest for you, okay? Yep, 100 scrolls. 103. Because of the summon stones, right? 103, right? 103. Wait, let me just check with him. Does he want to do the stones? Actually, no, we will not do the stones. Let's just do 100, okay? We will not do the stones. Let's not complicate matters. 100 mystical scrolls, how many lights? Okay. So, zero. Impossible, right? Zero. Zero to three. Alright. Four to six. Zero, one, two, three, four, five, six. Whatever, I don't even care. Alright. Seven to ten. 11 or more. Alright, four options for you. 100 mystical scrolls, how many lights? And you've got 5 minutes to do so. Meantime, let's just see what he's doing. Let's see what his dragon's team looks like. What do I do for his dragon's team? I don't know, let's see. There's so few! You don't have it! It's all in your storage, is it not? We can't even do dragons! Alright, I'm gonna do Bert here, Bert. Don't think this is going to work. Bert, let's do, go Perna, Perna? Fei, Chasun? Don't think this is going to work though. We summoned for him last video, two videos ago, I can't even remember, right? And we got no nat 5. So, it's another 100 today on this account. Don't know if it's gonna get better luck or not. Oh yeah, Galleon, right? Should have used Galleon. But it's okay, we shall see. You know what I think is going to come up? Do you want to bet? Do you want to bet with me on this? The Nyx Transmog. You want to bet? What is Nyx Transmog? The Nyx Transmog is going to be Kung Fu Girl. For sure, I mean the Kung Fu Girl skins right now. Fucking horrid. They are fucking horrible, right? I tell you, they make a new skin that looks like the Chun-Li or oh my god, Fei is dead. It will be sexualized. The Kung Fu Girl skins right now are terrible. Why debuff the Kung Fu Girls? They're gonna make new skins for it, for sure. Marketing, man. Man, these dragons run's gonna take forever. Oh, I'm so thankful, I'm so thankful. I'm so thankful for my chimeras. I'm so thankful for my chimeras. Oh wait, I just realized there's no armor breaker here. There's no armor breaker. Wait, I'm just gonna quit this. There's no armor breaker here. Let's take this out, alright? Let's take out Burner. Take out Burner. Let's put Galleon. Yeah. In fact, wait, let's take a look at Chao. Alright, let's put Chao. Chao is like the super safe option here. Let's put Chao. Is there a stripper? There's no stripper though. No stripper here. We might... Oh, there's a Bella. Alright, let's go Bella then. By the way, DB10 is gonna fail. No, not with Chao. You don't fail with Chao. You don't fail with Chao, man. Chao's always gonna pass. Chao can solo this shit. Oh my god! The Galleon didn't armor break anything! So we go to 101 right now. 101. Someone just got a fake nat 5. A Clara. Yeah, we got Bella Stripper. This run though. This run, I can't take it. The Galleon cannot armor break anything. Finally. Wait, just so you know, I don't have a DB10 name. Shout out to your guild. El Mao, I will be in guild chat. Oh wow, okay. You have like another account? Alright.
Just so you know, I don't have a DB10 team. Shout out my guild.
Have you ever met a girl that is perfect, but you will not see her in the rest of your life because she lives far away? What do you mean? Distance is nothing, man. Distance is nothing. Like, you see? Waifu lives on the other side of Singapore. That's so far away. That's like, what? Half an hour's drive, man. That's so far. I don't go that far. But distance is not, it's not a problem. Distance is not a problem, you know? What do you mean? Nothing to do with it. Alright, this team is not gonna work. This team is not gonna work! This team is not gonna work! Fuck! Okay. Okay. Let's close this shit. Let's go. Let's go. 100 summons. Channel 101. Let's do this shit. Alright? Good luck! One lightning. Immensity! To start off with, we've got one lightning so far! I have a feeling, my friend, that it's gonna be like the last video, okay? It's gonna be like the last video. It's gonna... I have a feeling it's just gonna be that. Because I already explained, right? I mean, this is the theory. If you spend more, it's just that your luck won't be as good. It's what I feel, you know? Or it's just me. Did any one of you bet 0 to 3? One lightning so far. Look how many netfi he has. Now he doesn't like he doesn't farm much. Still one lightning. I did shout out to his guild, I did. On stream, what are you talking about? What do you mean? What do you want me to shout? In this in your house? Beside your ear? ASMR? Oh my god, cursed finger wins again and my finger's fractured. I mean, I hurt my finger last night. I think, I don't know, you can see it's swollen, this one. It's swollen. I think Waifu did something to it. So. Still one lightning. Two lightnings already? What are you talking about? Where are there two lightnings? I will time you, I will time your ass out if it's not, okay? Where are you? It's one lightning, motherfucker! Don't fuck with me, okay? It's one lightning. Look, immensity, that's all. Don't fuck with me. It's one lightning. I know, my finger knows. Use a different summoning finger. Alright, this is my summoning finger. I'm gonna switch to my left hand. But you gotta deal with- Oh no, my left hand! Lightning straight away! So two lightnings, let's continue with the left hand. Let's continue with the left hand. It's really hard though. Have you tried writing or drawing with your other hand? It's the same thing. Like even though it's just three clicks, it's still really hard with the other hand. Awaken 4-star does not count as lightning. Are you new here? Don't be delusional. Awaken 3-star does not count as lightning. Alright, this is not the left hand then. Because we've gone through 40 scrolls. Dude, you are... I warned you. I warned you. Okay, that the IP is cursed. So, 2 lightning out of 40. 2 lightning out of 40. Cursed finger, 2. Asian assassin, 0. Oh wow, okay, let's store this then. Dead by daylight after summons? We shall see, I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. No, I wanna go out and get some stuff, right? I think I need to go out after this. I forgot what I was supposed to get. We're talking about it just now. Not the IP, it's you, Sam! Alright, maybe it's me, maybe it's me. So, verified, 2 lightning so far. 2. That's all we have. 2 lightning so far. My PC is cursed. No, but what? Roger's account got really lucky. This is so bad. My god. I'm just thankful that I'm not summoning. Imagine it would have been me. This could have been me. Oh my god. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. I need to buy something for the mic. The what is that? They call it a filter? A filter and a tree lighting so far. So that when I shout, the decibels, I know it doesn't hurt your ears that much, right? It doesn't hurt. Stop skipping. Well, fine. Okay. Okay. We've got 45. All right, tree lightning. Is this hurting you when it's skipping? So now you understand. Every time when I summon my skills and people say skip, 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 it fucking hurts, right? It just that you're, it's gone in like 60 seconds. 4 lightning. Mermaid. It's a pop filter. What's a pop filter? I don't understand that. When you skip, you have no luck. I don't know, man. I have no luck. Period. It's period, man. There's no when I skip or when I don't skip. 4 lightning out of 100 so far. We're left with 30 scrolls to go. Good luck. Feed one of his nat 5. Nah. I still cannot believe that you almost fed Okeanos. Yeah, I didn't know it. Until I was editing the video. And then I saw that and I was like, holy shit, I almost fucked up. Even my heart skipped a beat, stopped beating for a while when I noticed that. 5 lightning. 5 so far. Out of 100 scrolls, 5 lightning. We have 28 to go. 28 to go. Oh no. 6 lightning. Lucian. Oh, sad. 6 lightning Lucian. Oh. 6 lightning Lucian. At YDCB, you said many times you won't support this game anymore, and now you're still letting them milk you. Dude, this is not my account! Like, why? Don't you just hate it? I fucking hate this! When people don't know the 7 lightning, when people don't know shit, and they pass judgment, when they don't know shit! This should be like a button where you can punish through your monitor, and punish the other guy on the other side of the monitor. Just grinds my gears! Just grinds my gears, you know? Huh. 7 lightning so far. I think this is all that we need to put in storage. I told you. It's just really bad luck I have, you know? Never lucky for contest. 7 lightning so far. I will make sure for the contest it will be correct, don't worry. Alright. Agent Zessit, are you crying in the corner now? Are you like, fuck this shit? Oh, I know, this sucks, right? Actually, you shouldn't have been here live, right? It's hurting. It's hurting so bad. And why does he last scroll Zyros? He already has Zyros. You're dying inside. Alright, so you don't want to do this anymore, okay? Don't do this anymore. It's not... Lightning! No! 7! 7 lightning! 7 lightning! Oh! 7 lightning. Someone, oh my god! Someone just got a desert queen! Someone just got a desert queen! Oh, right after we end that! I'm sorry, man. Sorry, man. Yeah? Don't do summons for a while. Comtos is on to you, okay? Like, he's a 7 to 10. 7 to 10. Let's pick a winner. Rockstech, largest winner. 2001, 4,500. Congratulations to you, Rockstech. Okay, I need to log out of this account first. 1 second. Actually, just wait. Let me just make it this way. And log out. Alright, I'm logged out. Make sure to change your password. Alright, change your password before you hang yourself. Alright, change your password first, okay? I already logged out, man. Do it yourself. It's just don't rage summon, man. It's not gonna end up well for you. It never ends up well. Alright, don't rage summon. It's gonna hurt. Even more. Okay. Never works for me anyway. And what is we help? Can I contact you? Contact me. Email me. The email is on my YouTube channel. Actually, why were you even logging back in? Alright, you know what? Should I do my scrolls or should I save them? Should I do my scrolls? Or should I save them? I have 5 win scrolls. I have 5 win scrolls. Should I do them or save them? What is this? Are you guys getting this? This purchase fail thing? I'm just gonna get the scrolls and store them, alright? I'm not gonna do that. Just 5, man. It's just 5. Like, you're not gonna get anything out of 5 win scrolls, are you? alright, fuck it. Let's just do the 5 scrolls then. Let's just... Alright, 5 scrolls. It's very easy. 5 scrolls. Light or no. Light. No. Simple. 5 minutes. Simple, okay? Good luck. 50-50. It's 50-50. Even though most of you might think... Chances are... You will not get a lightning out of that, right? That's probably gonna happen. But then again, that's how you win big, you know? Where's my galleon? The faster galleon. I don't see it. You got a Peace Sama from 3 Water Scrolls. Good for you. Got Zeraptan. And why did you see me in the beginning? You said you're gonna play Dead by Daylight. You fucking liar. Wow, that's so. Why you gotta go to such extremes, man? You'll get Argon. Fuck you. Enough of Argons. How many Argons have I gotten in my life? I don't know. 20. Can you show good brand there? No one has a good brand there. Not until after the patch at least. You won't see a good brand there because people won't use the runes on her. Until after the patch, maybe you'll see a few. Not now. That's how it is. Like, there is no... How should I put it? You know, people don't give the best runes to nukers that are out of meta. When they're in meta, it will have the best runes. That's just how it is. How many? Oh my god, did we just die? What the fuck are these dragons B10s? Just fucking bullshit sometimes. How do we die? Did my galleon not armor break? I'm gonna test best of the patch. I'm gonna test everything of the patch. More importantly, I probably will 6-star the light Kung Fu girl, likely, because I have a fire one already, but, you know, I have so much fodder, I think I'm just gonna 6-star the light one. and by the light, you know, the Kung Fu Girl skin that comes out, which it will, pretty sure. Thanks for subbing, Rach0952. Good morning, I woke up to you filling Dragon's VTAC. Fucking Galleon, you know, I just hate it when Galleon... He doesn't armor break. He does fucking pirate strike. I hate it when he does that. I have the light one. She is amazing. I'm so excited for the buff. Yeah, armor break is a big thing. Alright, the contest is over. We'll start summons. This five, anyway. Alright, we'll start the summons. And then we'll end the stream. Then I gotta go out and get a filter for the mic or something. Why don't you make a tark? What, just for Dragon's V10? And Naku or whatever? I don't know. The thing is, you know, Tark, then you gotta put really good runes on him. Just for farming? Nah. I'm fine with 125. Heck, I'm even fine with 2 minutes, I don't care. I don't need a 1 minute run. Okay, here we go. Five wind scrolls. Here we go. No more packs. Let's just do this. All right. The bets are closed. Let's go. No lightning. Bernard. No lightning. Inferno. No lightning. Reaper. Lightning. No lightning. Oh. This is it, guys. This is it. This is it. The last scroll, 50-50. Oh, fuck! Fucking wind scrolls to scam. Scam scrolls, okay? Scam scrolls. Fuck! Shouldn't have done that. No more. No more. No more. All right, pick the winner. No lightning. Most of you bet no lightning. Biggest winner is Lucky's Key. Congratulations. Okay, we're gonna stop the stream here. Thanks y'all for coming down. Thanks to y'all for coming down. As short notice. What should I title the stream? Let's title this the Rogue stream, huh? We did Rogue like in every fight today, didn't we? Almost. Yeah, let's title the Rogue stream then. Alright, so see you guys. It's midweek. Hang in there. Still have another three more days before the weekend, okay? Hopefully Pokemon Go comes out soon so I can make videos of that as well. Alright, goodbye to y'all. Stop gambling and say goodbye! Bye! Bye, you fucking gamblers!